My name is Oliver Queen, and for 4 years I was stranded on an island with only one thought in mind, to live. When I was rescued and returned home, I had changed. No longer was I the spawned delinquent that I was when I left. I'm now the man who will do whatever it takes to save the innocent from the guilty. I am the social justice warrior. I am the Green Arrow.
No. You might be wondering why I've got an arrow in my leg. Well, to make you understand this story correctly, I need to go back a few days and start from the beginning. Enjoy.
Please don't hurt me. For me.
Hey, relax, take it easy. I don't want to hurt you. Now, I know what's happened. It's not your fault. It's the vertigo. No, please, drop your gun and let me help you.
Fine. Bingo.
Hi.
No. Hey, five, come on man, open up. Five, come on man, I need you. Anyway. I need your help.
Well, every time you always ask my help, Oliver, I always get shot at. Oh no.
Okay, I'm sorry, Henry. But I really do need your help, and this time it will be different, I promise. Because you won't even need to leave the comfort of your own home. All I need is a spectral analysis of something.
Spectral analysis of what, exactly?
Of vertigo. Text me what you're firing, please. I need to find out what's in this stuff and where in the city has come from. I need to shut this down before more people get hurt, okay?
Okay. Okay.
Thank you, Five. I know you wouldn't let me down.
I should have become a baker.
Thank you, Five. I know you won't let me down again.
Well, you must be around here somewhere. Jackpot. It's over, Count.
Oh, God damn it, Emerson. Oh, you son of a...
Oh, Emerson, thank you for seeing me at your lovely home, eh? Now, when I heard that you'd lost my company, but my friend's company, on the morning news, I was pissed. I read storm your office with all wind blazing, but that would have been the wrong approach. That was the old Oliver. I'm trying to be better. I'm trying to keep my anger in control. Now, so I'm here now. Calmly, honestly, what happened?
Well, Oliver,
God, Emerson,
sir, I don't think I heard some commotion.
No, it's not what it looked like.
Henry, listen to me. Emerson was killed last night. I need to find out who done it and why. And I know exactly where to start looking first. Yeah, okay, keep me informed, Henry. Thanks.
Hello, Oliver. So nice to finally meet you.
So this way you lay some philosophical archery on me to impress me?
Your jokes will be your downfall.
Who the hell are you?
I am Komodo. And I am the last person you'll see before death, little boy.
Ah!
Absolutely pathetic. Just like your father. He put up a fight at least. Not much of a fight, but more of a fight than you ever did. That was before I killed him. So I'm gonna kill you now.
Goodbye, Oliver. Dinah?
Hey, Ollie!
What's going on?
You called me.
I did?
Don't you remember?
Yeah, it's come back to me now.
What happened?
A masked archer named Komodo. That's what happened.
Komodo?
Yeah. Why, have you heard of him?
Yeah, in France last year, me and the birds managed to foil his plan, but...
But what?
He escaped.
What do you know about him?
Just the name. So I'm in La Crosse, and that he will stop at nothing to make life hell for anyone. Ollie, what are you doing?
I have to stop him.
Not in your condition. That's your eye now. So lie back and rest up. Okay?
Thank you, Dinah. Always looking there for me. Dinah? Good, I'll see the birds all. Know what the hell's going on. Yeah, Five, I need to look up the name Simon Cox for me, please.
Yeah, man, but dude, do not step outside.
Why?
Why? What do you mean, why? Haven't you seen the evening news?
No, I haven't. Why? What is it?
Dude, you're wanted for Emerson's murder.
Okay, that makes sense, with the eyewitnesses and stuff like that. I was the last person to see Emerson alive, so it doesn't make sense. But don't worry, I'm going to fix it. I'm going to clear my name and my reputation. You just focus on that name, okay, and the second you find something, let me know, okay, mate?
Okay, man. Rude.
Hey, Dinah. Yeah, I'm feeling a lot better today, no, thank you. Leg? Yeah, the leg's still a little bit stiff, but it's getting there, it's getting there. What? You okay? I know you would beg me if I go after this guy again, but I have to. Because I remember something that he told me. That he killed my father. Yeah, so that's why I need to stop him. Stop him from hurting anyone else. Yeah, close to me or otherwise. Yeah, I'm sorry, Don. I'm going to have to go now. Henry's calling. Okay. Sure. Five. Please say you've got something for me.
Oh boy, do I ever. From what I found, this Simon of Cox was part of some sort of expedition to find the fabled Arrow Clan Totem.
Arrow Clan Totem? The hell is that?
Yeah, some sort of powerful weapon which whoever owns it will apparently be given immortality and enlightenment.
What? Are you serious right now?
I'm always serious.
Oh, so someone went to find this Arrow Totem and get his immortality all for himself. He killed my father for it.
What?
Yeah, my father trusted him. Asking him to be part of his team, he betrayed and killed my father. Over some stupid myth. Henry, please help me find him. Get ready to promote you to be your ringman. What you got, Henry? Well, I've managed to find out that there was one more person on your father's expedition.
What, really?
Yeah, I have a name and an address.
Oh, brilliant, Five, you absolute legend.
Right, it's no trouble, but Ollie.
Yeah, man.
End this.
You want pain relief, and I want some answers. You want pain relief, and I want some answers. Tell me what I want to know, and I'll get you some medical attention.
What?
Where can I find Simon LaCrosse?
This is over. Don't you walk away from me. I'm going to take everything away from you. Starting with Dinah.
You just couldn't stay cool, could you? Bitch. Yeah, anyway. Where you at, man?
I'm taking a well-earned break.
Okay, that's fair enough, but what the hell is this in my arrow cave?
Let's just call it a light Christmas present. Enjoy!
Never give up. Those were the words my father always used to say to me. And those are the same words I always think about every time I go out there and hood up. I am the Green Arrow.
for you. Not bad.
Okay.
Hey, honey.
I can't hear something. I forgot to start the talk game.
I fucking edit.
No, it's talk game. Not in your condition. That you are in that. Oh, bloody hell.
Man down, medic.
Hope you all enjoyed watching this.